Hello again, everybody. We are back at it with yet another drum review, another drum playthrough review, whatever you want to call it. So today we're going to be looking at a drummer that I've been following since I started drumming, and he has served as a massive inspiration to me, an absolutely massive inspiration to me. Why did all of a sudden I sound like I was from Boston there? How can we drive the car on the parkway, but we pack the car in the driveway? I don't know. Enough of that. So today we're going to be reviewing 66Samus. Samus Pulcielli, one of the drummers that has literally made me want to play death metal just from watching him, because I thought he was so cool doing it, because he is. So he does a lot of live streaming, and I love to donate to his live streams a lot, and I always am on there. You can see me pop up on there if you ever watch it. I'm District Drummer 999, so tag Samus too, just let him know, hey Samus, how's it going? Love donating. But today we're going to be reviewing a live that he did about a year ago that this somehow went under my radar, where he played Lorna Shores to the Hellfire. This is going to be absolutely sick. I am so stoked to watch this dude. So without further ado, guys, let's kick it into gear. He's so professional. Oh my god. Like, here's the thing. I know it's an electronic drum kit, but he hits with so much power as it is. Because watch his stick height. He's bringing it up there. And he is so focused right now. Oh my god. Yeah, he's just killing it right now. The pins and needles. Yeah, he's probably improvising most of this. Yeah, he's improvising most of this off the top of his head, and he's just nailing it, though. Just look at him, though. Oh, he is great, dude. Like, if you just look at him, he's just playing whatever comes off to his mind, trying to follow along with the song. And it sounds good. His style is so unique and excellent. That's why I've loved Decrepit Birth, because they just nailed it. He always does a good job. Like, that stick height, you see what I'm talking about? He's got, like, a lot of stick height between his blast beats. He's hitting it with power. It might be a triggered out snare, but he is nailing that snare. Plus, at the time, too, he was dealing with a wrist injury at this time. Yeah, he was dealing with a wrist injury at this time, so, like, him doing that despite the wrist injury, that's crazy stuff, dude. Actually, I would love to see a live show with him playing on Lorna Shore. Like, nothing against Austin Archie. Nothing against Austin Archie. But I would love to see Samus play a live show with them. Like, he's just accurate. So accurate. Look at his face. He's tired, bro. I don't blame him. Oh yeah, here comes the solo. I love Samus for this. He's so goofy. Yeah, he is an excellent drummer.
Oh, man.
Yeah, I feel that, man. Oh, man. I cannot blast that fast, I'll be perfectly honest with you guys. Probably my cap right now with just traditional blast beats is probably close to about like 230, 235 maybe, and that's pushing it. I can do some like different hybrid techniques and whatnot, and you know, do like some gravity blasting, and I can get upwards of like 300 with the gravity blasting. I did that on my newest single for my band, Justified Homicide, which you can check out down below if you click on the link that I provide. But yeah, like something like that, that's even pushing it for me. But someone like Samus, who's been playing drums since he was like 14 or something like that, like, he's always done a really good job from all the covers that I've seen. Like, he, even just those improvs on the stream, he just nails it. I don't know exactly how he does it, but he just... Bruh, my bird is loud downstairs. But he just nails it every single time. I don't understand how he literally can just hear that song, like, the first time playing through with it and just mostly play through it, like, perfectly. But that, honestly, is the mark of a session drummer. That is the mark of a professional drummer who has toured, who has played with a variety of bands, who's done an incredible job his entire career. So, once again, shout out to you, Samus. You absolutely kill it. Always glad to tune into your drum streams whenever I can. And, you know, always love watching the videos and all that. And I always love whenever he gets to play any of those songs I request. Once again, if you ever see this video, Samus, I'm District Drummer 999s, and I hope that you're doing great. Always glad to tune into the streams. Anyway, that's going to be the end of this video of a drum review. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Cheers.